following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
And his opponent, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Buddy Murphy.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
From where I sit, he certainly seems more focused than perhaps I've ever seen him.
He's got one tall task ahead of him here, that's for sure.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And guys, the energy level of this crowd right now is why I love coming to Australia. What a shot! That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Nicely executed. A textbook maneuver there. Crushing force on that elbow drop. Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks. He's showing some aggression with that elbow. Murphy, not where he wants to be right now.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Respect is not something he just hands out, which might mean trouble for his opponent moving forward.
That's going to leave a mark, folks. On his head, took the brunt of that one.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Counters that one.
Oh, no, a counter.
Oh, no. The superplex, that's what you get for climbing the rope, folks.
And he goes for the pin.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
That's all right, Cole.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
His shoulders are down.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Still a lot more fight left.
When this guy's on, look out.
Man, that was vicious.
There it is.
Looking for the finish.
Quick pin attempt here. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And the takedown brings him off his feet.
Here it comes. He's got him.
I don't think he should get up.
We've seen this before.
There's the suplex. He could do it here. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
He's in trouble.
Better stay right where he is.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, he turns it around. Trying to turn the tables. No question, he's feeling invincible right now. Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
He's calling for it.
Stay down, man.
He's looking at it.
Nice springboard clothesline.
Nobody does it quite like him.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injury. Can he do it here? Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Lumbar check.
That has got to be it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And he lands a savage elbow.
Buster. And there it is, boys.
Shining wizard. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Two, three.
No, he kicked out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Here's the pin, title on the line. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Here he goes.
Cedric Alexander soaring through the sky.
Loves
with a
to fly.
Line.
What impact.
This one's over, guys.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
Lumbar check. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Made him pay there. I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Drops the elbow on him. There's breakers, and then there's breakers. That was the ladder.
Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
Five. Six.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning Seven. Of the end. Back in from the floor. He may get the three count right there.
One, two.
And he lands a nice counter.
Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Incoming.
He is a one-man gang in there.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
If he sticks this, he is done.
He might have it. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's sending a message counter here. Counter.
Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Flips the script on him there. And it's reversed. That landed perfectly. Connects with a knee drop.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Got the reversal.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
By now, you'd think that would have been better scouted.
He's not going to like this.
And here's the pin. Title on the line.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Not going to win many matches with that move. What a display of unmitigated strength.
He has him right where he wants him.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Buddy Murphy.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much. The beat drops out.